Three-receiver look. They'll throw, and it's picked off. Or no, was it incomplete? Nope, Bunch got it. It was clean.
Second interception of the night for Bishop England defensive back Andrew Bunch.
And that's six on the year for Bunch, and he leads the team now in that category for Bishop England. You see him right there. He was just reading that throw from Jalen Covington. And boy, did he just jump the quarterback there and pick up the INT.